All right, everyone, the video you've all been waiting for. Let's go ahead and talk about some of the best calculator tricks and tips for your iPhone. I've never made this type of video, but there are actually a lot of different things within your iPhone calculator app that actually kind of surprised me. Now, the number one thing that I've seen time and time again, and probably one of the best features within your calculator app, is the ability to unlock more features. So you may not even know this, but if you swipe down to your control center, if you disable auto rotate for the time being, if you actually rotate your calculator like this, you can see that your calculator pretty much becomes a completely other application. I mean, you're used to seeing it this way, right? But now this is, I guess, this, you know, scientific calculator for your specific iPhone. So now you can go ahead and actually utilize all these other things. So if you want to go ahead and type in some numbers and you want to put in whatever the case is you want to do, well, you have the ability of doing this, which is really awesome. So in my experience, again, I don't really even know all the stuff within this calculator, but this in and of itself can unlock so much more capability within your calculator for your iPhone that it's completely crazy in my opinion. So that's number one. That's probably the best thing, and this whole video is probably going to go downhill from here, to be honest. However, some other cool things within your calculator app after you're typing in the numbers is actually the ability of removing numbers once you type them in. So let's you go ahead and type in 54 or whatever, right? But let's say you wanted to type in 54 and not 544. Well, instead of clearing everything from your calculator, you can actually just swipe from the side, the left or right, whichever way you want to go. And you can actually go ahead and delete the numbers from your specific, you know, thing you just inputted. So if I go and swipe, you can see now it's 54. If I go ahead and type in again, you can see 5422. If you go ahead and swipe twice, you can see that it actually goes ahead and deletes those numbers as many times as you swipe. So this is great because, you know, you can swipe both left and right. It'll always delete the furthest number from the, you know, from what you just typed. So if you're typing this, if you swipe this way, it does the same thing. If you swipe this way, it does the same thing. So it's a really easy way to go ahead and actually clear out your thing without clearing out all the different numbers that you have within your specific calculator. Now, another cool thing that's, you know, within iOS, the calculator app, sounds like a movie title, is actually clearing out the numbers you just typed in. So instead of swiping left and right, let's say you want to do 54 plus, you know, 27, but accidentally you typed in 29. Well, this C button right here actually will clear out your input that you just typed in. It's not going to clear the entire input from your whole entire calculator. So if you're typing in like a really long equation, let's say you typed in 54 plus 29 plus 55 plus, you know, 33. Well, if you go and click this C, it's not going to delete everything you just typed in, like all those numbers we just typed in. It's only going to delete the 33, whatever the number we just typed. This AC button, on the other hand, deletes everything from your calculator. So all those numbers we just typed in, it's going to delete it. So if we go and type in 99 here, you can see it's just going to pick up exactly where we left off. So now if we go and click plus right here, and if we go and do like 55, and let's say we don't want 55, and let's say we see click C, and let's say we want to delete everything from our calculator. Well, if you click AC again, you can see that it's going to delete everything. The plus button goes away, and now we're pretty much starting from scratch. Now, another cool feature, and probably the last one that's really interesting within your iPhone, is the ability to actually copy your specific calculator text without even going inside of the application. So let's say we did a quick equation, 55 plus 32, whatever, 87, right? Let's say we go outside of the calculator app. Well, if we go ahead and hold down on our calculator app, you can see we get this little option that says copy last result. So we actually have the ability of copying the last result from our calculator. And you can see it's 87. If we go ahead and open it up, you can see that it is in fact 87. So that's another really cool thing you can do. There's a ton of different calculator apps on the App Store that I also recommend doing, but honestly, the stock calculator app already has so much capability, especially when you turn it sideways. You have so much capability with this, so I'd highly recommend you guys to look into it and, you know, see if there's any other tricks or tips that you know within your calculator app. Please let me know in the comment section below. I would love to hear them. If you guys have any other questions or anything, let me know in the comment section as well. Hit the like button, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.